Yeah, this is starting to get hot as fuck.
So you're in here?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. What you wanna see do what you wanna see dude do first?
Alright, so you're in here?
I hear myself. Shit, I don't know, just play. I'll watch.
Alright. What they got two sinks in this bathroom for?
This shit hella different. You search up the drawers and shit. Do they have a,
You search damn near everything on here.
Mm-hmm.
I say you search damn near everything on here. Let me go do this thing.
There's no storm in here?
No, there's a storm, but it doesn't affect you.
Oh. Affect the zombies?
Huh? The storm is the zombies.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching.
Alright, look, there's a nigga right here. What's up with you? Yeah, check the food, nigga.
What's he do?
Thank you.
I don't know, nigga. He's a survivor.
You got any teammates?
Huh?
You got any teammates?
No, I'm just playing solo right now.
Oh.
Well, I'm just playing by myself. I didn't wanna, you know, play with nobody. Oh shit. Let me check the register. This nigga's high key fast as fuck. Like, I almost don't need to build shit.
He's the fastest one?
No. I don't know, to be honest.
Who's the fastest one, then,
is it? I don't know, dude. I really don't. Motherfucker, playing with me. Motherfucker, playing with me. Oh, you dirty bitch. The shotgun I got right now, it's pretty powerful, but it's not like, damn. I hate how you can't crouch in it.
Mm-hmm.
You can't crouch in the damn game, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Or the game mode, you can't crouch in this shit. I'm trying to get this motherfucking shit, bro. So I can, oh here, let me show you what gun I'm talking about. Damn, how you do it? Touchpad. Alright, so I'm trying to make this motherfucker right here. This shotgun right here. But I don't have enough material. Yeah. I need some what is that, like copper, I guess? I don't know what the fuck that is. I need like some copper and some metal, and that's it. I only need like two more things, and I'll be able to make this shit.
She said, they're my best friend. This black car, like, pulled up hella slow. And it was, like, dark fucking windows tinted like a motherfucker. I was like, what the fuck? There go my best friend. Damn car about dark as shit. And it's daylight. I hate these niggas, bro. These niggas really be having Camaros and shit. I really hate these niggas. Hell yeah, man. This nigga barely in high school. Niggas be having Camaros, bro. I'm actually making me hot. I don't even want a Camaro. I'm gonna have a Charger over a Camaro, though. But to be in high school with them, man, But after high school, no, I wouldn't.
In high school, nigga, all I wanted was a fucking Lamborghini.
Whoa.
Wait, you didn't want a Lamborghini when you was in high school?
Shit, I did in middle school.
Nigga, I still want one.
Did anybody at your prom pull up? Wait, you went to prom, right?
Yeah.
Did anybody pull up in like a nice whip?
At prom, did anybody pull up in a nice whip? Most people just pulled up in their regular ass cars.
Oh, shit.
Like the cars.
You know, you always got that one motherfucker that want to stunt so bad and pull up in a rental Lambo. Or fucking Rolls Royce.
Nigga, I was about to do that, but I was like, nah, it's not even worth it. All that money is just for what? To flex for a night?
No, no, no,
nigga, please.
It depends.
Like, I still low-key want to do it. I'm finna go to KM's prom this year, bro, on me. Finna slide to their little, to the youngest prom. Just so I can flex on a bunch of my little bros.
Wait, you're a senior right now, right?
Nah, nigga.
Wait, hold on, you graduated?
Yeah.
Nigga, hold on. So why were you telling Randy you're like, oh man, I got school tomorrow. What do you mean?
I still go to school though.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
What the fuck?
I was about to say,
oh, there we go.
So you're a Sosa then.
Hell no.
Hey! Hell no. Keep up the good work. Morning.
Where the fuck is Sosa? Oh, probably at. No, he ain't at school no more.
He's on break.
This nigga on break. Fuck this nigga need to be on break for? He don't need no types of break. Stand by for an important weather alert. Yeah, I'm gonna need some more of that glow shit. Fucking these big ass niggas up. Oh, you wanna hit me, huh, nigga? Wanna hit me, huh? Oh, nigga. I need to find some more of that blue glow shit. Motherfucker, you ain't gonna fucking hit me. Mm-hmm. fuck out my face. Stop playing so damn much. Little son of a bitch. Took them all out once, like.
You look like the type of nigga that would have an iPhone. The fuck?
What?
Bro, how does that make sense?
How is there a type of nigga who have an iPhone, nigga? Just
that has a certain type of phone, bro. She's like, you look like the type of nigga that has an iPhone. I was like, wait, what?
Bitches.
Like, that's hella weird.
That's why I can't stand bitches. Ah, motherfucker.
Damn! I never felt myself get this hot in a while. It's been cold for a long ass time, so I wanna be hot. Give me that shit, bitch. Must be really wrong with you. Press that bitch, boy. Let's go, bitch. Shit.
I don't got time for this shit. There's a motherfucker under here. I still won, I guess. All right, fuck it. Oh. Dude, I don't know what I'm on the top of the road. Not yet located.
excited. Y'all gonna get a turn.
Saved my life. Thanks.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Freeze!
activating in 5 seconds. You got this, Commander.
Enemies nearby.
Thank you. Commander, we got our first review! Listen to this. After days of hiding in an abandoned shack, I expected to be torn apart by rabid storm monsters. But thanks to Ray and the Commander, I am not dead! 5 stars! 5 stars! I had no idea there'd be compliments! How amazing is that?
I will destroy you.
I'll deal with this. Something strange is going on with our weather monitoring balloons. Yeah, see, normally these balloons provide us with valuable storm targeting data.
These ones never an option.
And now they're just being kind of mean. Can you see what's going on?
Resistance is futile.
Dude!
You're a plague and we are the killer.
Shut up, please.
You saved my life. Thanks.
Tricky one. Keep searching. Give up, creeps! Clips.
Thank you.
Good work.
Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
That's enough blue glow. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready.
Yeah. He went home.